Greetings, my name is Castigar from the Drow Fleet here on Star Trek Online, and today we are going to talk about character creation. First-time players will notice that they are only allowed to create a Federation character, but once that character gets past level 5, a Kleon option will open up. The first player option is to choose your class. Engineering officers focus on repair and heal, science officers focus on DPS and debuff, tactical officers focus on tanking. Step 2 involves choosing your species. Each species has a certain trait. For Federation, we have Human, Andorian, Bajoran, Benzite, Betazoid, Bolian, Trill, Saurian, and Vulcan. On the Kleon Defense Force side, you have Kleon, Gorn, Lethian, Nausicaan, or an Orion. Both sides have the ability to choose an alien species, which is completely customizable with different traits. Step 3 in character creation involves choosing your traits. Each faction has different traits, and while some traits help your starship in space, other traits help your away team on the ground. Some traits are character specific, depending on your species. Each character may only have a maximum of 4 traits. Step 4 involves customizing your character's head. For those who are ready to get into the action, there are already several templates for characters to choose from for each species. For those who are willing to spend the time, there is a more advanced option. You can go in and change your character's skin color, you can add facial scarring, you can add spikes, mustache, change their hairstyle, add accessories to their face. You can even change the size of their cheeks, their lips. Possibilities are endless and completely customizable. This creates a universe of personal and completely unidentical captains. Step 5 involves customizing your body. This goes all the way from choosing your muscle mass to the size of your belly and even the way your character stands. Step 6, customize your uniform. You can change your articles of clothing, their colors, you can even customize your comm badge. The various combinations are endless. You can customize your captain to be a pregnant Saurian or even an albino Gorn. Lastly, put in the specs for your captain and your ship, giving yourself a name and a bio. Once you are complete, the stars await. Good luck.